moments later.
Salamat. Dito ko nagpapalipad, galing na walang control. Mama sa puno.
Oo.
Grabe. Sige, salamat po.
Hindi naman nasira.
Ah, di. Mababalik naman po ito.
That was a close call. So, thankfully...
telemetry lost.
Yeah. Thankfully, the guy was there. I'm not sure if he's the owner, but the quad crashed into their chicken coop. And I had to knock, I had to look for someone. I don't know what happened, the video started vibrating. Yeah, okay, now I know what happened. So the FPV camera came loose and it started vibrating, so I was trying to bring it back, and then yeah, I was trying to land it, and but I didn't realize that behind me was were a couple of trees, so I snagged those trees and okay. The VTX wire just came loose, so at least my VTX is still functional. Alright, so the VTX cable just got loose. The connector plug just came loose. So at least I didn't break my VTX. Didn't break anything at all, actually. So that's good. Just a little bit of dirt. But yeah, still have this battery to fly. So we're gonna fly it.
So that was just a quick flight over lunch, and I'm headed back home. I'm just gonna recharge all of my batteries, and who knows, it's a great day, so maybe we can squeeze in some more flight time later on this afternoon. But yeah, this is the first time I was able to fly since I crashed my quad in Bangkok and in Chiang Mai. So last night I fixed Damon up pretty well, and you know, he has a replaced some of the e-clips on my motor bells, replaced the VTX on that, replaced the camera mount, the FPV camera mount. So yeah, and I also have a new battery from my girlfriend, or from my fiance, so that's really great. I just flew two packs, so apparently one of my packs wasn't charged. I could have sworn I charged all of them, but I'll have to check what happened to that one. But yeah, oops, sorry about that. But yeah, so that was just a really quick flight, so at least I'm just gonna go get home, charge up my batteries, and edit one of those flights and put it on One Pack Wednesday. So I hope you enjoyed this really short video. In the meantime, keep building and keep flying.